Can you call the vet? Tell him we're on the way?
Yeah.
I'll get the car.
Lucas? Lucas, there's an officer outside who says you have to bring that dog out.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
All right, everybody. No big deal, nothing to worry about. I'm just here for that pit bull. And if any of you interfere, these officers, they will arrest you.
We don't want any trouble, but we have to take that animal.
I thought I'd see why half the department's out here on a routine animal control call. Anybody want to fill me in?
Captain, I'm here for a confiscation, and some of these people, they're trying to turn it into some kind of a situation. It's obstruction, harboring a dangerous animal, and disobeying a lawful order.
So which one of you is responsible for this crime spree? I thought it might be something like that. Is that a pit bull? Doesn't look like a pit bull to me.
She's my dog, sir, and she's hurt. I'm taking her to the vet.
Well, I'm sorry to tell you that Chuck's right. We have to take your dog into the shelter.
All right. But to do so, you've got to go through the 1st Battalion, 3rd Marine Division, United States Marine Corps.
1st Infantry, Army.
82nd Airborne Division, U.S. Army.
6th Fleet, United States Navy.
101st Airborne, Screaming Eagles.
4th Infantry Division, United States Army.
You really want this thing to escalate?
Do you?
Ma'am. My job is to enforce the law. And the law says I've got to impound this dog. Now, if that means tasers and pepper spray, then that's what it means.
Under Denver City Ordinance 8-.
Wait. He said Denver.
That's right.
But this isn't Denver. This is federal property.
It's what?
The VA hospital is federal property. It isn't technically a part of the city of Denver.
So that's it, Captain.
There doesn't have to be a fight because you don't have jurisdiction.
So, where did you two serve?
Basra.
Kabul.
Wait, Tet Offensive. All right. Show's over. Let's pack it up.
If I see this dog leave the premises, I will pull your car over.
No, you won't. Chuck. I get more complaints about you than all the other ACOs combined. Turn that vehicle in. I'm pulling you out of the field. And nobody is pulling anyone over for a dog. Got it? Good.
Oh my gosh, Bella, we missed you so much.
I don't understand what just happened, but I'm pretty sure it was good.